will your lake benefit from aeration? What types of lakes do we typically put aeration systems into? What I generally tell folks is there's very, very few lakes that I've ever met or come across where we didn't recommend putting aeration in. Deep water, about the only time we don't use them if we have one that's really too shallow that effectively gets stratified. So most lakes will benefit from aeration. But there's a common misconception when you say the word aeration. Most people think of putting bubbles and oxygen into the water, and that's really not the point of making those bubbles. A better name for these systems would be destratification systems. So aeration is all about preventing water from stratifying, those warm and cold layers that set up over the summertime. Once those layers set up, the bottom water becomes dead, and we want to keep the water mixed all summer long to prevent those layers from ever setting up.